Hi everyone, I'm Rensler and this is importing AVI files into Adobe Premiere. The problem we're having is you've taken a .avi file, you've tried to import it into Adobe Premiere, and you are getting this message. That's because, for some unknown reason, it doesn't support that file format anymore. So how do we fix this? We start by getting ourselves a copy of Handbrake. It is free, www.handbrake.com. Go over there, download that guy, and install it, you'll end up with this screen. We take our file, we drag it into Handbrake, it scans it, and now we're using the fast 1080p 30 preset. If you have a different frame rate, feel free to change that on the video tab. If you need different audio, 5.1 surround, some kind of mono down mix, go ahead and make those changes. We're not doing any of that. We're leaving the defaults. I'm going to keep my default name there just for now, and I'm going to make it a .mp4. That is what I want. That's what my format is. Press start and code. This is an incredibly small file, so it's quick. We go to exports, and I see now I have my file here. It is a .mp4. And if I take my file and I attempt to import it, this time, instead of an error, we get a successful import. It is now here in the timeline. We're going to drag it over. And there you go. Now, this is a previous take of this exact video here, so we see that even though there's no audio because I wasn't speaking, our file imports, it plays, everything's fantastic. And that is how to import an AVI file into Adobe Premiere. See you in the next one.